This video is on the downhaul. It's a critical control on a boat in anything over 15 knots. The perfect downhaul system has a high purchase, a large range, but still releases at the windward mark in one action. It's a simple enough task, but getting all that in one system requires a few tricks. First thing is the take-up system. You want the elastic to run from the front end of the rack all the way to the back, round the turning block, and then tying onto the take-up block. For the downhaul, you absolutely need a continuous system. To achieve this, take the tail from the take-up block forward to the front of the rack, rounding the block, then across the boat through the shackle at the foot of the mast. An 8-to-1 system is essential. In 20 knots, you should be pulling this as hard as possible. There's two ways of achieving this. Both start with a 2-to-1 that goes from the gooseneck, up through the eye and the sail, and back down. This is then attached either by a 2x2 cascade or straight into a 4-to-1. A cascade system has less friction but is limited in range. We were finding we were maxing it out before we switched. Sometimes when releasing the downhaul, it will struggle to go all the way off due to the tension in the take-up elastic bungee, the friction in the 4-to-1, and the friction in the mast rack. What you need is a downhaul release elastic which holds the last block in the cascade high and clear, so there's no tension in the downhaul system at all. What you'll then see is a bolt rope slowly moves up through the mast rack as you bear away and release your kicker. So there you go, nothing earth shattering, just a really thick piece of bungee and a 4-to-1 system to give you a nice load of range. But it will make sure that your downhaul is fully released and you gain the full power out the mainsail downwind. I really hope you found that useful. I know it's dead simple, but usually the best things are. We've got a couple more videos coming, so stay tuned.